Just love who I am. And then once I accept who I am, I feel like everything else will fall into place. You're like, it's easier to work out, it's easier to meditate, it's easier to eat right, it's easier to do the things that you have to do for yourself to be the best self that you can be. Because, you know, it is about that. You have to celebrate your uniqueness.